Assalamu alaikum. My name is Shumaila Naz and today my presentation topic is industrial application of enzymes. First of all, move on enzymes. A substance produced by a living organism which acts as a catalyst to bring about a specific biochemical reaction. Now I am going the words function of enzymes. An enzyme is a type of protein found with a cell. Enzymes create chemical reactions in the body. They actually speed up the rate of a chemical reaction to help support life. The enzymes in your body help to perform very important tasks. At last, now let me tell you about the industrial application of enzyme. Enzymes are used in industrial. Most of these are microorganisms, and now these microorganisms are come from. These microorganisms are grown in large vessels called fermenters. Inside the fermenters, the microorganisms are provided with all that is needed for growth and reproduction. This is includes being provided with oxygen, nutrients, suitable pH, suitable temperature. These enzymes will then be used in industry, like biological washing powders, lactamase used in industry, lactase used in industry. First of all, I discuss biological washing powder. Biological washing powder contain enzymes and detergents. The detergents help greasy derricks to mix with water so that it can be washed away. The enzymes help to break colored substance from animals and plants like blood or ink stains. Some of the enzymes are proteases, which catalyze the breakdown of protein molecule. This helps with the removal of stains is by proteins such as blood stains. Blood contains the red protein hemoglobin. The proteases in biological washing break hemoglobin into smaller molecules. These molecules are colorless, dissolved in water, and can be washed away. This is good for removing greasy stains. Number second, pectin. Use in industry. Fruit juices are extracted using an enzyme called pectinase. Pectin is a substance which help to stick plant cells together. Fruits such as apples and oranges contain a lot of pectin. If pectin is broken down, it can be a lot easier to sequence juice from the fruit. Pectinase is used in number 1 extracting juice from fruit, number 2 making the juice clear rather than cloudy. Lactase used in industry. Lactase is an enzyme that breaks down lactose, the sugar found in milk. Lactase is broken down lactose into the monosaccharide glucose and galactose. All human babies produce lactase in their digestive system. This is needed to help them digest the lactose in milk. Most people, for example, those of Asian and African descent, stop making lactose when they are adults. These people cannot digest lactose. If you have any queries about my model, then ask me. Okay, thank you.